When you think of fall sports, field hockey isn't necessarily the first thing that comes to mind. But for the Mountain Vista Golden Eagles girls field hockey team, it's a time for girls to come together from different sports backgrounds as well as different high schools.
Because we are a co-op, I have all of Douglas County plus Valor, and we've got some STEM Academy girls this year, so we've probably got 8 or 9 schools represented with us. Mountain Vista and Thunder Ridge have the most girls, but they do come all the way from Parker and Douglas County. So last year we decided to rename the team and kind of redo the logo so that it said Golden Eagles instead of Mountain Vista, just because it made it it is a little bit more so people could own that versus having to yell another school's name.
To be a successful team means being able to bond with your teammates on and off the field. And being spread out over multiple counties makes that difficult for this unique team. However, these Golden Eagles seem up to the task.
I think for sure we have to have a much stronger bond than, like, it's really easy when you're around school and you see your teammates, but it's hard when, you know, they're going to school 20 miles away from you. So, it's really a big thing where you really have to try and bond at the beginning of the season. But once you have that, it's pretty easy.
We do a lot of team bonding and we all get like close, like in the locker room. We like, if there's a delay, we all talk together, do dance parties. So like, we still get the bonding time even though we're not at the same school. So it's still like worth it.
Not only is coming from separate schools pose a challenge to the team, so is the fact that this is a second or third sport for some of these girls. However, the team has bought into a new motto this year, all in. And they seem to be taking this motto very seriously.
Most people have like their other main sport, but when we're playing field hockey, everybody really focuses on it. And I think we come together and we do our best and we just try.
Our motto is very general, but it means a lot to us. Like, you know, it's really hard for a team to be all in with their heart and their skill. Usually it's one or the other, so we really have to put that together and use that and put it as our motto, all in, as your team mentality and as the skill together.
At least last year, a lot of the girls didn't like, they didn't take it as seriously, but I feel like this year that all in has worked pretty well because even though they play other sports, we're still able to focus on field hockey.
The Golden Eagles field hockey team will use their diversity to their advantage and rely heavily on the all in mentality. From Shea Stadium, I'll send it back to you.